Hello everyone. Just getting into a game here with Quick Draw, so it was a rather quick turnaround. Good, I think. We're the first player. Yeah, it was a very quick turnaround. They just messaged me on Discord and see if I wanted to play the game.
We're back.
Oh, I'm getting Discord notifications. I'll just silence those.
Here's to a new chapter. I'm so excited.
I think we're keeping playing Six of Tabor first. Might not be as talkative today, just focusing on the match. That's interesting. That's sort of a bad... The reason I played the Horde Sign in here instead of Staunch Knight or Cleansing Wave is quite simply because I wanted to have a bigger Sanctum hand next turn. Didn't quite get that, but... Interesting. So I got actually good value here. Do I want to reap here? I'll just play this, capture. Do I reap? That was a pretty good turn. That's definitely a good select preservation. Mecha Buoy. Thank you. So I think we take the chains. We reap. Play out Urien. Oh, right. Lost value there. I just didn't really think that through. The CX of Tabor is actually giving a lot of value. Surprisingly. Teresa, sick. We'll go blue. I'm gonna go Star Alliance again. Go back up to check. It's a good start. This is a good piece. Now, I'm not sure what they're trying to set up for. We do, of course, have the abandoned ship. Yeah, I've played. We've played against each other with these decks before. Soldier Board, Submersive Principle. Do they have Submersive Principle? Probably, it's a common. Yeah. So I think I'm fine. I think I'm happy. Assuming Urien lives. I'm happy to just gain 5 Amber next turn. Man, this tram submersive? I feel like they would have submersive. I don't see why they would have. I guess holding it would make sense. Really, I'm simply holding abandoned ship because it goes back into their hand, so.
My job is to make college easier because students have a lot on their.
Just waiting for that. Yeah. Do we just do that again, though? Right. I'm going to take the Tide there. Good sport. I don't know if that's the right play. I think this is about the time when I do a cleansing wave. I have to hope for my, Maelstrom's actually okay. I don't know, I just clicked on the hand. I think we maelstrom here. As odd as that sounds, I think that's genuinely what we do. I think we call Star Alliance. Star Alliance, we reap Maelstrom. It's actually fine for me. Can't stop it, but close one though. I want first. Seems like a good start to me. What do I want to start with, though? I think I'll do Logos, Mechabooey. I feel like we take the untamed here. Mm-hmm. That is crazy. Now, he very well could have captured Pippery or something here. So we're nowhere near out of the woods. Yep. So here's an easy, definitely a Logos. That's pretty good. They can just raise the tide though and take map check. I mean, that's fine by me, though. So first we... Final analysis looks like a trap. Happy to see that. This is a cleansing wave, I swear to God. The most important thing off that is that we got rid of the Urian. The Urian can generate a lot of amber. Now the Shieldulator is already on the board, but Lair of the Lake can come down too. Starlights. Selector Preservation. Yeah, okay. Then he just has to race the tide. Getting a lot of kink in value out. That's pretty interesting. So I called Starlight. I called Starlight, so I have to go either Logos or Untamed. Untamed, most likely. I guess we'll go Logos. Not super high value, but this is what it is. I think here we go, Untamed. I don't really have any way to protect my, he died already right now. Now they won, Quickdraw won the Kagi League. Last season, Kagi 3.0 with this deck. So they certainly know how to get every last inch out of it. I'm starting to think the aesthetic collection. I'm starting to think the aesthetic collection already is a trap. Maybe not though. I think here we go, Star Alliance. I don't think we take hands into hand, our cards into hand here. I don't think we need to zero training. Is it two amber worth it? So we either get Tide Warp. I think we'll take Stunner. That's wrong. Oh well. Are you 8? Oh, right. Walmart. Definitely an interesting one. Fight you die. Mm-hmm. for Ido. So here we go, blue. So we can either go Logos or Untamed. Tax him. What's the best value for me? I guess it's not even worth it to do that, right?
This is the story of how I met your father.
To a night of new friends!
Yeah. Screw being mature!
Yes!
We can still make bad choices for a few more years!
I'm gonna end things with Charlie.
We're over. Crying cat, flag of Portugal?
Wait, that's supposed to be another crying cat.
You gotta get back out there sometime.
Go talk to her.
And say what?
I think you're gonna like me.
So why do we?
When I was a student, I'd write long essays that I'd work on for days. But now, I'm writing short emails and messages all day, every day.
Grammarly has been a lifesaver. Here's an example of an email I wrote at work.
With just a few clicks, Grammarly helps me reword my sentences so that they're crisper. Split that run-on sentence into two. I can stay efficient while sounding
every time. I actually should have gone back and done the math. I just figured I could do it. But I guess not.
Writing is a big part of my role. And Grammarly helps me feel confident I'm doing it well. If you don't have it, you're missing out. It's free. Go download it right now.
Oh well. Try the river. Thank you. So I do think we put the Shudulator onto Edai. So we can actually just fight in here, right? No. Oh, that actually is good. That's good. Getting the Edai now is good. If they don't go to check, we can just go untamed. Ah, damn. Flash Reese is good. Quite like the card. So they're not going to 6. Ah, Damien. Can I go to 7? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven. Rip. I can't pick on team though, right? Because I pick on tamed, I would need to 1, I have to take the tide, though. Doesn't matter. Okay, that doesn't matter then. Close, but no cigar.
A lot to learn when you're a new parent.
Reading cards.
Get them to sleep.
Thank you. Yeah, I guess I don't need to do the rest of this. See you guys, I'm still streaming. Well, that was really quite a good game. I think last season I also lost 0-2 to Quick Draw. They're just too good. Well, I'll end the stream here. Have a good night, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the games.